the canvas with figures and faces. Black and gray shapes fill the spaces. On commission for the exposition, 37 Spanish Pavillion. Oh, read the paper, see the horror story. Civil war in your home country. Use your art to show your age and sorrow. What will become of tomorrow? Incendiary bombing on the town on market day. Nazi mercenaries and Italian fascist play. Nationalists triumph while Republicans are slain. Called Operation Rügen, ordered by General Franco. Painted by Picasso. Woman grieving o'er her dying infant. Shed the light on our indifference. Though like sombre newsprint, it's monochromatic. Tongues like daggers, scenes of panic. Stoic bullocks on a horse is slaughtered. Modern soldier with stigmata. Flower of hope springs from a broken sword. Is this what we have in store? And it's really quite prophetic. Do we blame technology? And the evil eye electric shows our flawed humanity. And we find it still disturbing, this brutal expose. It's hauntingly unnerving. It's the same story today. Guernica. Guernica. Guernica.